dirty nether update just came out, so we're going to get into Somna Realm and update it to the right. And here we are. We're back in Somna Realm. I need to get a hang of the controls compared to other games. And, right, we actually got one of these bells. Anyways, we shall begin with going a little bit to bed. And we should then take a little lap around the city. Oops. And basically see if there is any decent things we can trade. Would be really nice if this guy sold arrows. Just be better off at placing down everything into our, it's like, okay, fishing rod. I guess we can just do like this. That one. I think I want my fishing rod for later, so we can bring that. Campfire is never wrong to have. And we don't need the paper. Emeralds, I might want to buy something soon. Some beef for backup food. Okay. Something like that, I believe. Maybe we want to catch on to lead, you never know. Okay. Anyways. We are now going to find... I don't quite remember. Oh, yes, we do have obsidian. That is fantastic. And let's see if we have a... Can you make that? No, you can't. I guess we need a flint on steel. And what do we have on us? New recipes unlocked. Fine for defense. All right. question. Where do we want to place down our nether portal? I think it's probably a good idea to have it outside the inner city. Maybe we can have it... maybe we can build a portal anywhere close to, like, this tunnel. Yeah, like, actually, inside this mountain here. I think we have a good, like, little spherical situation here. So we could have it here, like, some kind of satanistic portal, which basically what it is, I suppose. Okay. Well done. Let's see how big we need to make it. I don't quite remember. I think it has to be 3 high, maybe. Like the inner side. It can be bigger. Okay. We need some. No. I've been playing like similar games, or not like Minecraft, but you know, games where you build things and you have a menu on some button and it's really easy to mix them all up, like the buttons. Alright. There we go. Okay, so this is 3 high. Let's make it 4. Just to make it a little bit more intimidating. You know, we want our nether portal to be powerful. And I believe it's more powerful if it's larger. Moment of truth. Isn't this beautiful? Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for ASMR gaming to enter the Nether for the first time, but also in its new reborn state. Okay. Wait, is this gold? Is this guy wanna hurt me? Not really. Anyways. The Nether is a little bit scary. Sorry for that. We don't usually do scary content on this channel. It's very dark. Oh, that's in the water. Interesting. Well, in any case, I think we need some light here. Let's light up something a little bit. Just so we can see properly. Oh no. Yep. That's our first taste of the Nether. No, Mr. Cow, you shouldn't go into the Nether portal. Oh well. Obsidian is quite valuable. Takes a lot. is more, it feels more blast resistant. And we're going to bring our polished andesite. We're also going to bring cobblestone. And one stack. So it kind of looks like it's almost growing out of the portal, you know? Kind of a little bit like that, I suppose. That's like an interesting idea. So, first of all, we can kind of dig out a little bit here. Really gotta be careful about the lava. So, we are just beginning with taking a little safe room where we basically can hide. Uh-oh. Yes. Something like that. Need like two blocks. I don't know where they are, but just gonna fill out the ground like this, you know? As you can see, we don't trust the stability of these edges here. Just gonna reinforce it with some beautiful, what is this called anyways? Smooth stone. Right, and the former smooth stone is only called stone. Right. Something like this. Interesting with lava, like the density of lava should be so high that it should be kind of impossible to swim in it. Like you should really float very well. Not a good thing, not a bad thing, you'll die either way, but like think of it like lava is like stone, molten stone. So if you're gonna swim in that, you'll need to be real heavy. Just saying. Okay. Well, like that or something, who knows? Okay, I need to divide it up a little bit, like we just do some interesting pattern here, just a little bit organic, you know, something like that, who knows. Skip that one and guess we'll make a little cobble structure here then. We'll see. Sorry about that. Definitely mine. There we go. Didn't add any, we didn't bring any stars. That's an issue. Well, that happens, I guess. In any case, I kind of feel we need to go and go back and get some supplies and stuff, but I think we'll actually continue with making these more in the next installment. So, I guess we can do a little... Whoops, that's the wrong button. I never learned the buttons. Something like... This is dangerous. I just want a nice view. It's impossible. And I don't wanna die. I guess this will be it. Anyways, thanks a lot for tuning back to the channel. And we should be diving in it more. And it's really cool to see we got a gold nugget or thing in the Nether. I didn't know that existed. And of course we're gonna explore the Nether much more, and we're gonna finish the base and stuff like that, but anyways, thanks for tuning in. This is your host, ASMR Gaming, walking back to the overworld.